Okay, sorry. We forgot to power on our microphone. Again, this is a 1-year-old, very small toy poodle. It's only about 1.4 kilogram body weight. With a close, very short distal fracture of radius on ulna, right radius on ulna. Then, so joint here. Okay, the joint. So we don't need to open that. All I need now is to. This muscle, this is a our enemy here is bleeding, a small amount of blood loss is significant amount for a patient a size like this, because this is too small, right? Okay, so my next step is to open this area here. You see, this is the adductor pollicis longus. It's very small. That's the retina column. Just to elevate the extensor tendon of the extensor carpi radialis muscle and the tendon of the common digital extensor. Yes, the tendon of the adductor pollicis longus here, majorly. So, the beam. Yes, that's good. So we have a good background. Should be a little bit from here. What I need now is to expose the distal segment. The distal segment. It's tricky. We open it here, just below the here. That's the retina column. Then that's it. I think it's better to access this. I will cut the retina column here, just medial to the adductor pollicis longus, to release that tendon. Yes. So that's the pollicis. Okay. Now next is Ini. One year old na siya?
One.
So, much more better if we use this. Laki kasi na. Very big to eh. Traumatic. Very traumatic tong ano natin. Binilibit ko na yun. Oops. Be careful with this visual. Very small visual. Huh? I think I need a blunt Human one. Human retractor. Okay, is this? Wala lang sabay. Ano daw ito? The tendon, must be I use this one. No. Oops. Another tricky reduction. I think must be better to use a this one. Which that's it. Oh, reduce. Okay. Jo extend ka na to, huwag mo na i- reduce na siya. That's it. We have now reduced the fracture. Here. See that? And the next step is to place the bleeding. Kung natin mga bleeding na yan, huwag mo nang galawin na. Kasi there are bleeder needs to be addressed. Small bleeder. What is important is we reduce it carefully. No. No, no, don't choose that.
Sure.
No, no, just ano lang. Kasi next ano natin is to place the
plate.
Just below this.
Hindi mo nilagay yung fracture. Yung fracture parang hindi magalag.
No, not necessary. Kasi you don't have space. You don't have corridor or additional space for the bone holding portion. Okay. Maintain lang. Basta, that's your job. Kita ko na yung ano. Then, I'll check again my joint. Here. This is the joint. So, my plate would be time from here. Next. Stay. Just ano na lang, relax lang yung huwag mo nang i-rotate. Don't rotate the distal segment. Is that? See that? What do you think? This one will work?
Yeah. It will surely work.
It's big. It's one. Okay. Let's try this out. Oh. Yep, that's it. Just it.
Clone si Harvey.
That's it. Done. Okay lang. So that's a fracture line here. So that's our T-plate. A mini T-plate. And I'll apply a mosquito forceps. Much better. At least 3 screw per segment. Yes. Cool. Suction. Don. Oh, man, just hawak ka lang. Okay. Dito, focus ka lang muna. I start my drilling on my proximal. So, that's my... Okay. Which is the smallest to, Lon? Yellow?
Oo, oh, pinakas.
0.1? Tama, 0.1, no? Oh.
Wala puro.
Wala. Just how hold down the soul. Ako nandito wala. Kasi mag nagkalaw ka. It's already 1 year old, so the cortex is already hard, and you don't expect to be check here meron, here meron, so stay, just stay, just stay. Add tayo ng isa, no? Make sure.
So then,
yes, it's a locking mini plate and mini screw. So we're using a 1.2 locking screw. Okay.
Good job.
Good job. Then we have there, we have here, we have there. Okay, so my next scroll would be, I'll remove this one, on the proximal, wala ka focus na nun, ma-promise. Wala dyan. Just hold. Pag once na naikan na natin yung dalawa, okay na. This one. Is that fracture? No. Ah, sorry. I thought it was a fracture. Nerve cortex? Oops. Stay. Just stay. The six, right? Six. It's eight or six.
Seven.
Huh? Seven.
Add one.
Are you sure? O baka naisama lang yung ano. But six, ano? Or one. So I'll choose 7. Ano pa yan? Okay. Check again. Our alignment. Yeah, that's a fracture there. This is the fracture site. Let's see our alignment from a cranio-caudal view. From medial-lateral view and sagittal view. No varus, no bulgus. Okay, that's all. Two more screw here on the distal segment. It's very short. Then another here. Okay. We have space, so we're not interrupting or entering the joint. Six, seven. Okay. I think same length. 7 So that's all. 3 screw here. So, I have to add 2 more here on the proximal. Always protecting this bezel because this is the branch of the axillary vein, right? That is the most common site for
cephalic
blood collection, blood sample collection. Yeah, cephalic. Tigas na rin ang buto niya, no? It's already mature. That's why we recommend plate instead of external, because of the healing process will take time for adult patient. Ano siya? Baba lang na pala dito eh. 4 lang oh. Mga 5 lang tayo dito. five millimeters. So. Last but not the least is the near scroll. Oh, you sure? You were
fractured.
Yeah. So instead of this, we will use another this one, so we can a little, oops, like that, or here. No, come on, mas ano yan? Or ano, wait, where's my, yeah, that's things. A little angle, broadly and properly. What's this? Where is this one? Ah, then. There's a muscle. The muscle. Ah, tukot na. Tukot sa hina. Okay.
Number
6.
Six.
Huh?
Six or seven?
Six down. Alright. Six. Or five. Noon, of a little ano daw, focus, okay, here, focus mo daw na konti loon, please, with my, okay, noon, yeah. So, hope we align carefully, we reduce carefully, so here is the distal part of the fragment, it's very short, and we place 3 screws on the most distal, short fragment of the radius, and another 3 screw here on the proximal. So the fracture line is here. It's a simple transverse fracture. For the ulna, I think there's no need to place any because they are already aligned, and hopefully the ulna will heal by itself while the fracture is okay on the radius. That's it, and my alignment. Labas ba tayo? Huwag na. Yes naman. Okay, let's close. Bigyan mo ko ng donor ng 3O monocrel. Wow. So we tried to preserve this bean, this bezel. This is the cephalic bean. This is the extensor carpi radialis muscle here. We have here in the supinator or the teres quadratus. I know, sorry, it is the not the teres quadratus. The supinator over here, and the one here is the flexor carpi radialis, and this one is the tendon of the adductor pollicis longus. Yeah, we have the joint here. The joint is here. That's the joint. Okay. Isirado ko muna yun. Okay, hawak. Yun na. Ano ka yung maliit na? May isang mamaliit tayo nun eh. Wala doon?
Wala.
Kaya natin yung joint kasi baka mag-leak yung kanyang synovial fluids. Fluid leakage. We will close this joint capsule. Let's close the fascia. Where's the fascia? The deep brachial, antebrachial fascia. Is it? Guys, thanks for watching. It's already 9, almost 9, 15 minutes before 9. And we will discontinue our live streaming. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel if you haven't yet subscribed. The fascia, the subcutaneous tissue, and the skin will be sutured or closed in a routine fashion. After this, we will take a post-op x-ray to check for alignment and placement of screws, and we are hoping that everything will be fine for this very tiny patient. Thank you.
Jesus.